Okay, so Dad went up into the woods. And they brought back a couple of cherry logs that we're going to cut up. I would try to put my GoPro on it in some other places and just mount it there, but my GoPro's almost dead, so I'll have to do it all with my phone.
Now I'm waiting for a pail bucket for Lydia's.
George, did you get a bucket?
Okay. Is that for sawdust?
Yeah, except it's, as we go lower and lower, it's going to be dragging the ground. That isn't great. Yeah. Can't wait to get this thing up on a permanent rack. Lydia, come on.
What? I have a rubber green finger.
Oh, from
the thumb thing, whatever that is.
Probably going to fall.
Could you just set it on the ground?
Can I fire up?
Sure.
I had a crack on
my teeth. Sounds like this will be the first way.
Thank you.
that there's a corner, the corner of this can fit right in these little grooves, so we don't need these anymore.
Now you put it up there.
Your turn.
Oh, I'm filming. What?
I'm filming.
So what? Out of it. No. See, we still have to like cut this much down to get a square board.
You need to get all the way over here.
Yeah, so it's gotta be like not like that long.
Thank you.
the final cut.
Okay, they're done with that one. And they're gonna cut Wilson's log up for stickers to go in between future boards. I think they're gonna use all those for stickers. I'm trying to finish fast because my battery is running out. My storage space is running out. I have 7 seconds. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.